let us waste no time and get the day started. Also, this book, excellent. I've been reading it before bed. It's a very interesting character. I did not know that he was so cool. I am probably gonna read the original Thrawn books after this one. Let's get to work. Okay, so I have decided to give my drum set to my friend Brendan. He's got two kids who might want to play it. He likes playing the drum set too. Everybody wins. If I want to still play it, I can always go over there and play it. Perfect. Now the actual stuff that I will use is easily accessible. Although I feel like the shelf life on this thing is kind of come to an end. Yeah, I don't know about that. You know, my mother bought this vacuum because we were watching Good Mythical Morning one time and they were testing vacuums to like just do funny stuff. And to my knowledge, it wasn't a sponsored episode, but this Bissell Zing is a great vacuum. This is like really good. Well designed, sucks well. Man, I cannot get enough Forza. I just sit there and I'm just like screaming down. I'm just like, there's a couple of things that I've always really liked. One of them is staring. Another one is going really fast. When I was a kid, I wanted to be a fighter pilot, and I think it's kind of roughly like racing a car. But I don't know, it just like, that's very attuned to my brain waves. The great part is once this gets taken care of, I can actually park my car in here and still have a music space. Which, come winter time, I'm definitely gonna need to have this cleared out, because I'm not parking outside. That's not happening. It looks worse than it is. What are we gonna do with this thing though? Okay, that's gonna do it for today's vlog. Tomorrow we're heading out on a trip. Just got this in the mail. This is Mount Hood. I will be traveling around this. Yeah, it's gonna be exciting. Man, I hope the weather cooperates and I can actually do that. That's gonna be so much fun. Okay, thank you for watching. See you tomorrow.
Okay, time to go. Fortunately, I have to drive to Columbus first. My boots, I need new boots. That's bad news. Bad news indeed. Oh, shoes just came off.
We are in the car getting ready to go to a certain location. We've got to stop to get gas because the car is, of course, completely empty. And yo, that's a double gas whammy because I forgot my propane stove. So we got to get a propane stove too. You know, today was supposed to be season finale of Better Call Saul, and my mailbox still has the flag up. Yesterday was Columbus Day. Why is there a break in my TV show for Columbus Day? How do you guys feel about Netflix and Amazon and all these video streaming platforms releasing all of the episodes all at once? It's definitely really fun to binge a whole season of a series, but it's also kind of fun to just have something to look forward to every week. Like whenever Better Call Saul comes out, it's like, ooh, it's like getting something in the mail. And I can watch the entire third season of Man in the High Castle right now, but I don't want to just like, you know, go through it right away and then not be able to savor it, you know? Got some good editing done this morning. Now it's time to watch Star Trek and get all the burrs out of this little microphone windscreen. There's like 100 of them in there. It was a very, very thick forest that we went to.
Close to the Cardassian border.
So as impressive as these big speakers look, they actually sound pretty bad. They have really good bass because they're so huge, but they're very unclear.
So for now, I'm gonna use these ones for my room, and then maybe one day I actually get some better floor standing speakers.
So that's gonna do it for yesterday's vlog. I had this sudden feeling of feeling like utter crap yesterday, so I just stayed in bed. I feel okay today though, so hopefully you'll see me tomorrow. Thank you for watching. I'll see you then. Good Mythical Morning would be where we find a new vacuum.
You know, their test was so, just blunt. A blunt test. Just watching it had to be good.
Yeah.
It just had to be. Unless they were, manipulating the results. I don't think they were.
Yeah, I don't think it's a sponsored episode, but.